Hello, my name's Karen. I live in Port Elliot in South Australia. I've just started work in the last 10 years in the health caring profession. And I needed a spiritual top up to be able to keep that circle of giving going and to give me a sense of purpose, to reignite that sense of purpose again. At first I was I remember feeling like obese Westerner, sort of having servants around me. I'm not used to having people cater for my needs because I'm very independent. However, in the end, I saw that it was a gracious gift that was being offered to us by the Balinese, who are beautiful people. They're just so giving and loving and kind, and they really do give a hoot about your well-being, and they'll go out of their way to do this for you. And the food was incredible, and you can have as much of it as you want or as little as you want, and it's healthy food, it's good healthy food. You can make some good healthy choices, or I could. The last day was encapsulated everything. It brought it all in together, and I had the goosebump aha moment, which I rarely get these days, and it was to do with how do I put it into words? It's not that a big deal. I'm a part of a massive whole, and it's very humbling, and it's kind of like a paradox for me. My self-esteem hasn't been that low, but even not having self-esteem is a bit of an ego-based fear for me anyway. So I've realized that I was carrying all that in my body, which was massaged out of me by the spa treatments as well, not forgetting those wonderful spa treatments and massage. Yes, for me, I'm just so grateful to Peter and Marty and to the Villabore Resort, the team. They're like a new family to me. They call you by name. Everyone here is my new family, and I feel full. I just feel full. And yet not insane full, just mellow, because it just makes sense. Marty's teachings is about Kundalini yoga, or the physical, the relaxation and the fire breath and learning the breathing. So Peter, what I got most out of, even though I'm not really a big fan of NLP, I can honestly say that the meditation, learning that, was what I needed, because now I've got an understanding, not only an understanding, but a passion for it. And I realise how fundamental it is for my emotional well-being, but the whole balance of everything. So that combined, everything was perfectly combined. Everything, even though I didn't realise it, I was getting what I needed. And some of it was really hard and difficult. And yet, without that, what am I going to achieve? Nothing. So, But the waterfall walk was incredible.
Yeah.
And I managed to do that on my newly healed knee. And it was quite an achievement for me. Because I was feeling a bit old and decrepit in my body. And with Marty's yoga, that's helped me loosen up. And I could do it.
Wow.
Thank you, Peter, for providing this opportunity. And I feel amazed by the difference in myself, how I feel. And I want to keep that with me for the rest of my life. So thank you, Peter. Thank you.